You think you scoundrels can just do as you please in my base? As soon as my reinforcements arrive from Russia, we will crush you like the vermin you are. We will teach you whose base this really is. The same goes for that bastard Gene as well.
Pathetic. Is it hard being an officer that is when no one follows your orders?
Silence!
What are you? You're a monster!
You try to kill a man and call him monster? Such crude behavior.
Damn it! My arm!
I'd heard an intruder was lurking about here. And here I find I've come all this way for nothing. I'd been hoping to see the face of an old friend. Wasn't I? Snake? My raison d'être!
You!
You're not worth killing! But I can't have you wandering around like this. There. That should hold you.
How
dare you put me in a cage like a cow!
Be quiet. The lock should melt sometime before you starve to death. Best to save your strength.
Python, you're alive.
Who's there? Have you come back to kill me, Yankee dog? Guards! To my side! Eliminate the intruder! This is a direct order from Colonel Skaronsky! You're not the same man as before! Do not worry. My orders fall upon deaf ears anyway. 4 weeks. It's been 4 weeks since that whelp Gene arrived here. And in those 4 weeks, everything has changed.
Aren't there any soldiers still loyal to you?
You must be joking. Wouldn't you like to know how in just 4 weeks, that man was able to bring the entire peninsula under his control?
He announced he was building a mercenary nation, right? A country of soldiers.
Ha! A mercenary nation? Preposterous! This Piper has them all dancing to his tune. But I won't be fooled. His methods are simpler. His tools lie deep in the hearts of all men. Greed, and that which lays beneath it. Fear. He simply reaches beyond the impenetrable wall that guards men's hearts, and then strikes! Strikes at their most vulnerable point. Fear. Yes, fear.
Fear?
Compared with the fear that man brought with him, that puny weapon you carry is harmless. You have no idea. No idea how terrible that man truly is.
Fear, huh? Lavochkin, LA-5. What's a World War II fighter doing here?
It's a part of my collection. Once the king of Russian fighters, it could hold its own against the Focke-Wulf and the Messerschmitt.
Were you a fighter pilot?
Indeed I was. Yes, a fighter.
If only I had a MiG. Or a Sukhoi. I would riddle Jean's body with holes this very day. Somebody! Anybody! Bring me a plane! A plane! Ha 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 ha!